any one point. Haan ji, we did.
Teachers can serve as heads of committees and decision makers.
And what committees are these, Prachi?
Decision making committees for the students for better learning, for any programs, or there are different
what are decision making committees?
Student councils and all that.
Student council be teachers?
No, we do make decisions, we talk about the rules and regulations and all that.
For the students council?
Yes.
That must be the worst example of a learning community. Students must make rules for the student council and not teachers. Are you guys even real? I mean, talk about killing students off. Give yourself a one day. Haji, anyone else who's got a 3 there?
Yes, ma'am. The principal and head encourage and support the development of teacher leaders.
What are teacher leaders?
Ma'am, the subject coordinators. Not the subject coordinators. Okay. The from regional office, whoever comes. The support and they want the teachers to get trained.
Now, this is about a learning community in your own school, inside your school. So this teacher leader is probably a coach or a mentor, someone who knows a lot of math, so the math teachers work with them. There's a subject coordinator that works with them. It's not like an official designation that this person is a subject or teacher leader.
No.
It's just a notion.
Head, SM or anyone, whoever wants to, who has the knowledge.
So maybe sometimes that particular teacher might have a training session in
training
the subject of her area.
Okay.
If you hire a new teacher, also sometimes you will.
Okay. So there's one person who's got it.
Opportunities are provided for teaching, training, shared decision making and collaborative learning.
Okay.
We tried it through collaborative learning, one experienced teacher with one
Excellent. This is a good example of sharing leadership in your school. Is there anyone who has a 3?
Opportunities. The recommendations made by
the
teachers are given serious consideration.
What kind of recommendations? Give me an example.
Like if a teacher says that I've got some students who need extra help. And I like to have extra classes after school. We give an opportunity.
Anyone else?
Special attention in the class. If she is given a different kind of work, or sometimes they want to try out a new method.
Okay, a new strategy.
Yeah.
All right. Anybody else?
Or any area they identify that they require support, and that is being provided by the And then that faculty and staff work together to solve identified problems. Then I think it varies with the head also and SM.
How she have you?
Opportunities. Actually, you are in the first one.
On the first one. Are we done with the first one? All
yes.
Threes taken care of?
Yes.
Let's move to the second one. Collaboration in your school. Let's talk about threes only. Who've given yourself a 3 and say, tell me what it is?
Collaboration.
So now you know, the purpose of giving you this instrument is for you to identify that when we are doing this, we are moving towards a professional learning community.
Yes.
We don't know that how will we know that professional learning community is being made, or that there are characteristics in our surroundings. Now this is what tells you that yes, when you sit together in a coordination meeting, talk about teaching and learning, you are moving towards a learning community.
So actually for this one I have only given 2 because I think it is partially you are giving them time but you are not giving them enough time.
I know but it's a step in the right direction.
Yeah.
Is there anyone else who's got a 3?
Yes,
number
4 is also.
Faculty and staff work together to solve identified problems. Isolation of
identified problems.
Okay.
Number
2,
yes.
Okay, number 4
kya
hai in that classroom?
Yes, yes, yes.
Anyone else who's got a 3 somewhere? Let's move to shared values, vision in your school. A 3 somewhere?
Yes. Learning is the consistent focus
of teachers and other staff members. This
that is should meeting in the program and all that.
Anyone else you can see? Right? So what have you given it? One or two or
one?
One.
One.
But we are only looking at threes. Structural social support in your school. Any threes? Now you see, you must understand that when that is happening, you are moving towards a learning community. This is what a learning community is. When teachers and staff and other members sit together and decide problems and share decisions and conversations. Okay, let's go with number five. Shared practice in your school. Anyone with threes? मुझे मजा आ रहा है ना कि सारे वीकेंड हम उसके लोगों के सामने मान गए When you go back, consider this instrument as a guide. And every time you see that something like this happens, you are moving towards a learning community. Because a learning community is something that improves the culture in the school. It's right at the heart of everything. All goes from improving the teaching culture. When the teaching culture is improved, there is focus on student learning. There is increased collaboration. There's continuous learning and the teacher is empowered. From anywhere you go, at the heart of everything that you do is improving the teaching culture. Do you understand? And the teaching culture is mutually respecting and developing individuals that are working alongside you. Finally, dialogue and innovation around quality teaching and learning have emerged in such a way that even jaded teachers, jo manti nahi hai cheezon mein, even they have become active participants in learning communities. Wo bhi aake baithti hain, they see the fayda in talking and sharing and having conversations. Look at the word that they've used. Nobody has used the word discuss. Discuss is a very Pakistan context word. Hum ek minute mein bhi discuss kuch kar lete hain. Please discuss in 1 minute in your group about how the tea works. Wants to discuss. So the word that they use in professional terms is the word conversation. Latent leadership has potentially emerged and in turn facilitated further change and improvement in the groups concerned. Iska matlab in simple terms ye hai that somewhere in each learning community there are 5 or 6 working in a group school. उनका एक क्वाइट स्ट्रॉन्ग लीडर निकल आता है एंड दैट लीडर देन इंप्रूव्स एंड लीड्स द ग्रुप इनटू फर्दर इंप्रूवमेंट इट्स नेवर टू लेट टू नरिश अ लर्निंग कम्युनिटी नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ सॉर्ट ऑफ स्पीड शेयरिंग आई वांट टू स्पेंड 2 मिनट्स रिफ्लेक्टिंग ऑन 2 पॉइंट्स दैट यू हैव टेक यू विल टेक फॉरवर्ड within your school that may have an impact on developing your school CPD program. So, the way you do it is, you have your own 2 points. Jaldi se aankhe band karke make your 2 points in your head. make your 2 points in your head. Have you made them? Don't think about tea and food. Make the 2 points. Share your 2 points with another participant. And you have 2 minutes to do this, and then they will share theirs with you. So 2 minutes. 1 minute, 1 minute. And I will time you for exactly 2 minutes, beginning now. Only 2 points. Shall we listen to our Now we are going to do a summary, and this is how you will win.
That seems to
be what is CPD?
Lifelong learning.
Does it?